It's me, Amy, from Vagabond Youth, and I don't know if I've said this enough, but I'm actually in college now, and I've always wanted to vlog what a typical day is like in college for me, but as you guys know, I don't really state where I go to school, and I'm actually really strict about that, and if you ever wonder why that is, it's basically because there are a ton of creepy men on YouTube that basically message me asking to see my feet, and it's just a bad time. So if you're ever wondering why I am really strict about that, it's just for my safety, and I would really appreciate it if you guys didn't talk about my school in the comments or ask about it. I know it's stupid, but that's basically the reason why I don't do that. Anyways, and so I would love to film vlogs on the weekends, but I actually go home for the weekend a lot, and that's just basically because I run a store and I like to make videos at home rather than in the dorms, just because it's a lot easier. But I actually got an internship at my school, and so for the next few weekends I'm actually going to be here, and so I thought it'd be a really good time to start vlogging. And yeah, so today it's Friday and I don't have any classes, and so I usually go out to lunch with one of my friends, Leslie, and we do that every Friday because we both don't have classes. And we went to this place near our school that has tons of cute shops and restaurants, and we had Korean food today, which was really awesome because we never ever eat Korean food. And we also went to a really cute cafe and we just did some homework and just chilled. Probably gonna go film another video and say hi to my friend who's visiting, so I will let you know how that goes. Alright, bye! It's day two of my vlogging weekend, so that means it's Saturday. It's actually around 4:45 p.m. right now, and the sun is setting and the day is pretty much over. I just got out of my internship at my school's newspaper, and that goes from 10:30 to 4 every Saturday, and it's literally the longest and the driest workshop in the world. But today was actually a little bit fun, and then next week is my last one, and then also my best friend Sharon came to visit, and so she's taking a shower right now, and we are gonna head down to our fusion dining hall and we're gonna go eat some food. And right now I'm trying to edit a video so that it will go up on Saturday, which is today. And yeah, if you guys didn't know, new videos on Saturday. And then my parents are gonna stop by and we're probably gonna just... Oh, there she is. I think she's naked. Okay, Erin came out naked. But yeah, my parents are just coming over and they're gonna drop off some food and other things that I left at home last weekend. And then I think after that, we're gonna head down to the same little place that Leslie and I went to yesterday, and we're gonna grab some ice cream cookie sandwiches, and that should be a good time. So I'm gonna take you along with me, so let's go. So the main reason why my parents came to visit me this weekend was because of this
my instant rice. I forgot to bring it last weekend and I'm totally out of rice. And yeah, so they basically dropped that off because they're awesome parents and I'm super spoiled. And they also hooked it up with some awesome Korean food. And I didn't ask for any of this, but she just brought it. My mom's a lovely woman. Anyway, so she, I'm gonna tell you guys what she brought me, like a food haul. Obviously it's all Korean food because I can't eat Korean food or authentic Korean food here. God, this vlog is just full of Korean food. Anyways, but this is hot spicy rice cake, which is tteokbokki. And then she just made some potato salad because I love potatoes and salad. So potato salad is awesome. Anyways, and then remember that Korean spicy soybean I was talking about in my Avoiding the Freshman 15 video? If you haven't seen it, I'll link it down below. But yeah, this is it. And she actually bought it this time. And I've never gotten this before, but it is fried fish fillet. Ain't it Jay? Fish fillet. Anyways, but yeah, it's basically just fried fish in egg batter. And it's supposedly really delicious, and they went to Koreatown before they visited me, so that's why that I have that. Sharon ate like a pig. Look out how many plates she ate. And right now she's off to get some green tea ice cream. This is how much I ate, guys. Like 3 plates, and that one was dessert, but look at how much Sharon ate. Go slowly. Yeah, I said go slowly. What are your thoughts? Okay. So I just said goodbye to Sharon and she left, and now I have post visiting friend syndrome. And unfortunately we didn't have enough time to go get ice cream sandwiches, but we did get to go to the dining hall. And now I'm walking back to my dorm. Day 2 was a bust and I'm really sad that she left so early. Hey Greg!
Hey.
So right now we are in my floor mate's room, and this is Emily, and we're just doing homework with Greg, who's not her roommate. We're just, I don't know what we're doing. We're just chilling, yeah. And Emily's listening to some awesome Wham, and we're drinking tea. Wait, what tea are you drinking?
Earl Grey.
Earl Grey, and that's mine. I'm drinking green tea, but I'm done. Anyways, see, I told you I love tea, guys. Anyway, so this is what we do on a crazy Saturday night, and I'm wearing sweatpants and I feel really sick. And I just uploaded a new video. Go, Emily, do it. It's awesome. Ah, oh God, it looks so narcissistic. Emily has a Nexus, that's what it's called, right?
Nexus 7.
Is it by Google?
It's part of Google, but it's like it's like a Asus product.
Oh. Well, anyways, I don't know if you guys know, but for my birthday, I actually asked for an iPad mini, and it's because I saw Emily with this, and she was like, it's just like an iPad mini, but cheaper and way better, and I was just like, oh, really? And I just want the iPad mini because it's Apple, but this is seriously awesome, and so I want it now.
But yeah, you're gonna have the big SUV next year.
Yeah. Oh, you guys! Emily's actually our third roommate next year with Ellie and I. We recruited Emily because my other roommate, Ava, is actually gonna be in a sorority house. So we recruited her and it's gonna be so awesome. Emily has this giant ass TV and it's gonna be in our room next year, so I'm really excited. Oh, Emily.
Yes, I'm excited too.
She always has, do you guys see that? She has all these like video games, and everyone, all the boys are always playing here because Emily is good at Call of Duty, right? Yeah? She's nodding. Well, she was. Hey, everyone's in the room now. We're gonna play some Call of Duty,
are we
right?
Doing a video?
Yeah, it's a vlog. It is a Monday afternoon, I believe it's 1 p.m., and I just got back from class. I don't know if you guys can tell, but I am actually really, really sick, and so today was not one of my better days. Well, neither was yesterday. I didn't really film anything yesterday because I literally spent the whole day in bed drinking tea and just sucking on a lot of cough drops and trying to finish an essay, which I finished at midnight, so that wasn't too great, and I had 9 a.m. class today. And I didn't wake up late, but it was just one of those days. I guess when you're sick, when you kind of do everything really slowly and you just brush your teeth really slowly, and so I was running late and I had to literally run to class, so that wasn't too much fun, but yeah, so now I'm back and I have a crud load of homework and other things to do for the store and just homework and stuff for my internship, so I'm gonna go do that. Probably gonna microwave some Korean food and eat that for lunch, but I'm out here in my dorm hallway because my roommate, who's also fighting off a cold, is sleeping right now, and if I didn't say it already, it's 1 p.m., so it's kind of weird, and I don't want to be rude and film in there, but yeah, that was pretty much my weekend in college. I think I'm going to title it My Weekend in College Being Sick, because I was supposed to go to a birthday party and ride a mechanical bull last night, but I couldn't go because I was sick, and tonight I'm supposed to go to a concert with one of my friends, but I think I'm going to tell him I can't go because I just have so many things to do. But yeah, so thank you guys for watching. I know it was a pretty boring weekend. If you ever need to reach me, you can do so at Twitter or Instagram at Amy Vagabond with 2 D's, and that is it. I will see you guys later. Bye!